Good morning to everybody. So I am here now in our balcony, and I have decided to arrange all the plants I have planted in here to have a better view and for me to be able to clean the floor area, because now there is some mud, there are some sand on it, and the dried leaves. Okay, it's time to clean and time to arrange. And most probably, I would be able to see what else I wanted to or I have to plant. Yes. The thing is, I don't have soil because after replanting things, I consumed all the soil that I took from the mountain and the soil that we bought. We are on the 25th floor of this condominium building, and it's the top floor. I rarely see butterflies and bees, so for that reason I am planting some vegetables that doesn't need pollination, like water spinach, sweet potatoes, potato that's still coming, and strawberries. We took it from Cameron Highlands on our trip last New Year. And the other plants that we have in here, except for three, we took them from the jungle. Of course, we took them away from their natural habitat, so some of them are not really doing very well, but a lot of them survived and they are beautiful right now, like that one.
Thank you.